I don't know what Canadian children are like to put to bed. I nearly said put to sleep, but that's a bit veterinarian. Are they difficult? Are they? Well, at English kids, I don't know, they seem to want to stay up all night, at least my lot do. So I wrote a little lullaby for them, and it taught me something else, that if you can't speak a language, you can always whistle it. So tonight I'm going to whistle for you in French. No, I'm only joking. This is une chanson pour mes vrais amis québécois. Some of them are in here tonight. And why was it written in French? Well, it was written in French because they wouldn't stay awake to listen to the words, is it? It's called Berceuse pour mon amour. Lullaby for my love. La 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 la. Dors, chérie, bonne nuit. Même si tu t'en vas loin de moi, loin d'ici, dans un monde à toi. Dors, chérie, bonne nuit, attendant le jour. Dors, chérie, bonne nuit, mon amour. Je chasserai tes mauvais rêves, j'écraserai les fleurs du mal, je guetterai la moindre fièvre pour que tu m'aies jamais plus mal. Vois ton étoile qui s'allume, voici le monde merveilleux, la rivière du monde lune et la chanson de l'oiseau bleu. Bonne nuit, mon amour. Bonne nuit, mon amour.
Thank you very much.